Welcome back. She helped start one of the oldest weekly therapeutic horseback riding programs in the whole Bay Area more than 40 years ago.
Now the person to celebrate, Sharon Chin, introduces you to this week's Jefferson Award winner. Hi, my friend.
It's a good one. Joyce Goldfield. She says that the idea for the program came after she suffered a bad accident, and that gave her a new sense of empathy for others. Joyce Goldfield has always loved horses, even though she had a bad fall nearly 50 years ago while volunteering at a Marin County horse ranch.
I got bucked off a horse named Dill Pickle. Never ride a horse named Dill Pickle. And broke my shoulder in 19 places.
She spent 5 months in a full body cast.
My arm was stretched out, all in plaster, attached to my chest by a broomstick. You smash into everything in the house. You couldn't get in a car.
She developed a deeper understanding of the barriers faced by people with disabilities, and she talked with horse trainer Dwayne Irving about how to bring them joy.
It was the one thing that seemed missing from their life was all out fun, and that's why Dwayne and I, anything they could think up, we did.
They co-founded Halleck Creek Ranch in 1977 in Nicasio Valley. The nonprofit offered adaptive horseback riding lessons for people with physical, cognitive, and emotional challenges. In the early years, Joyce and Dwayne would also take kids on snow trips, sailing, kayaking, and camping.
Listening to them laugh, watching them discover new things, like on the trail seeing a deer or a deer nursing a baby. I mean, it doesn't get much better than that.
I know. Here we go.
Today, Halleck Creek Ranch serves 75 students a week with 150 volunteers. The riding sessions are no longer free, but the nonprofit offers scholarships and takes fees on a sliding scale.
All right, here are your reins. Nice and slow and easy. Beautiful, Alex.
Robin Moyer is a certified therapeutic riding instructor who leads a lesson with Alex, who's on the autism spectrum, and his girlfriend, Nicole, who has cerebral palsy.
We're gonna just walk out about 5 steps and then get your stirrups, okay? All right, ready? Very good.
Nicole experiences freedom from her wheelchair, and Robin sees lots of smiles from the pair during their weekly lesson.
They're also building their confidence, self-esteem, and of course their strength. She's a good girl though.
Halleck Creek Ranch also offers summer horsemanship camps and vocational and life skills on the ranch, and veterans groups use the horses for mental health therapy. Executive Director Molly Scannell says over the years, Joyce has taught her two important lessons about leadership, how to approach life.
She won't take no for an answer.
And how to approach people.
Not having any heavy expectation or heavy judgment on anyone is just really meeting people where they're at and being kind.
So he gets to keep an eye on everybody.
Joyce's co-founder, Dwayne, passed away in 2010, his ashes scattered by a favorite tree overlooking the 60-acre ranch he acquired for the nonprofit. And Joyce is retired, but never too far away from the horses and students.
They always taught me more than I taught them.
So for bringing therapeutic horseback riding and more to people with disabilities, this week's Jefferson Award in the Bay Area goes to Joyce Goldfield. Halleck Creek Ranch relies on private donations and grants. Its big fundraiser is in September with a dinner and live online auction at Rancho Nicasio.
Yeah, beautiful story. It just gives people a way forward. It finds a way.
Right. Uh-oh. Those lessons, they mean so much to the students.
Perfect.
So nice, Sharon. Thank you so much. All right, you can nominate your local hero for a Jefferson Award by going online to kpix.com/hero. So-